from KansaipSYSN University and Kansai University. Today's presentation is about how to approach the stereotypes. Here is the outline of our presentation. Firstly, we are going to introduce stereotypes in our daily lives and serious problems caused by them in three fields: race, gender, and religion. Secondly, we will propose you two ways of approaching to the stereotypes: external approach and internal approach. Finally, we will give you a suggestion to the future world in order to live with stereotypes. In the first part, I'd like to show you the example of stereotypes related to race issues. This is about a characteristic. One of my friends said to me, "You're not like Japanese. I've heard that Japanese people are mostly shy and do not talk a lot, but you're quite active to try many things." On that side, I found that he was looking at me with a typical image of Japanese people, like this.
As we have shown you, we each have some fixed ideas towards other ethnicities. An even visual is not a big problem. However, if these ideas are exceeded, there will be the triggers of serious crimes. Look at this slide. These are the crimes caused by people's excessive stereotypes. Let's pick up one example, this Trayvon Martin case. One day, you are just buying some chocolate at a convenience store. However, suddenly, he was shot to death by the policeman. Actually, this policeman saw that he was committing a crime only because he was a black. Thus, we can say that this tragedy was caused by people's various ideas to a race.
In Thailand, when I saw a man wearing high-rise shirts, I felt kind of strange about him. However, he has the right to wear whatever he wants. So it is stereotypes that made me have typical ideas of what men shouldn't wear. Besides, gender stereotypes cause some problems in our daily lives. Take glass ceiling, for example. What's glass ceiling? It's an unbreakable barrier that keeps women from rising to the upper rungs of the corporate ladder, regardless of their achievements or qualifications.
Glass ceiling is a gender stereotype that discriminates the working ability of women. And as a result, there is the wage gap between women and men. Here is the chart about the average earning of workers. And you can see there are two bars in the chart. The blue one symbolizes men, and the red one symbolizes women. And you can obviously see that the earnings of female workers is always less than men. It is an unfair phenomenon caused by gender stereotype.
Okay. people mind, and it can cause conflict between religions or nations.
Now we have to approach these geographical problems. Firstly, our team focuses on media and education. As regards to media, strict rules should be made not to broadcast from one point of view. Second, media should be objective. Third, media should give more access to various channels. Concerning education, first, teachers should teach students objectively. Second, students should be taught how to judge facts. Third, students should be given more opportunities to discuss the matter. In addition to this, we also need to manage stereotypes by ourselves, and we call it internal approach.
For the internal approach, we have three steps to take. One, receive. Two, rethink. Three, respect. At first, we have to accept other ideas. An important point here is accept differences. And so we can broaden our horizon. Second step is rethink. When we meet across with differences, don't deny them, but accept first and doubt what we believe and take for granted. And after that, rethink to judge whether the differences are really wrong. And we can see the facts as they are. So, finally, through these steps, we can respect with each other. By respecting each other, we can avoid any troubles like serious problems caused by stereotypes. Now we can deal with stereotypes.
After listening to our presentation, you can see that stereotypes do deeply influence our life, and it's hard to be diminished. However, we can take three steps. Receive, rethink, and respect. If we do so, our life will be more peaceful because our conflicts will be less. So please keep these three key words in mind. Our presentation is finished. Thanks for your